Hey guys, it's Amelia, and today I'm gonna show you guys how to complete the Scriptor's quest. But before we do that, I'd really appreciate you guys like this video and subscribe and turn on notifications so you'll definitely get notified of my uploads on all these quests, because I'm gonna be making tutorials on them. And of course, if it did help you, again, that is also very appreciated. So let's talk to the Scriptors. All right, blah blah blah, I do not care about what you have to say, because I'm sorry, I just don't care. Okay, so what you gotta do is go inside the Royal High Super something. Oh, okay, apparently it's a super secret scripting headquarters. We're going, whoa, we're in some alien room. Okay, let's hop on a computer. Read computer screens. All right, JavaScript is the official programming language used in Roblox. False, it is actually Lua. I don't think you guys knew that, but you know. Let's see. Oh, I have to keep clicking on it? Really? Okay, math is often used in scripting. That is true. All right. What kind of script is used to run coding? A local script. I have to keep clicking on these. Size is an example of a property. And then what does GUI stand for? Which one could it be? Graphical user interface. I know, I'm very clever, right? All right. Which of the following are not valid objects in Lua? Normal part. Well, only 5 more to go. Wow. What does a parent script mean? Probably that one. That one makes the most sense. Oh, right. I apologize if I'm going too fast, guys. You guys can slow it down if needed. Who was right? We're gonna take a guess. Probably Caitlin? Okay. What is the name of the function used to get when a player joins? Player added. I forgot if I mentioned this. I probably did, guys. But again, if I'm going too fast, you guys can always click on the gear and change the playback speed to slower. Okay, what is the line of code? Code is a decorated line? Ain't no way. Correct answer. What do scripters do? No, they bring games to life with code. Wow, now we gotta talk to the scripters. Again, I apologize if I was going too fast. I kind of just realized I might have been a little too fast. Well, again, you guys can always rewind and pause if needed. Yeah! Okay, what did we get? We got the Midnight Strike Popstar Astral Hair Bow. Not that I already had that or anything. That's so cool. Alright, again, I hope you guys found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe. And make sure to keep a lookout on my channel for all of my uploads on these quests. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.